This is the only kind of work that we can drink on the job. You know? Yeah, so the second side of the album, it gets a little bit more mystical. A lot of minor chords come in there. It's really us delving into our English roots, which is like kind of church music, hymns, folk music, anything that's miserable, really. But it gets a lot more serious. The first side is very sunny, very upbeat. Dare I say it, very American. And we were listening to all this great music on FM. Remember FM radio? So we're driving across the country listening to FM radio. And 72 was an incredible year, 1972. That's when all the Brits came over and taught you guys a lesson. No. We played with some great bands, Doobie Brothers, Allman Brothers. But then, of course, you had all this Genesis, Jethro Tull, Deep Purple. You got some rock fans in the audience here? Some of you were doing all that. Thanks, man. I don't know where I'm going with this, but I'm basically trying to tune up. Hang on. So the second side gets a little bit more mystical. And Greg will appreciate this. He's a God-fearing man. Give it up for Rufus up again. Come on, man. I've got to thank Greg so much for promoting this show on the radio. We had a lot of fun talking, and he really did work his butt off on getting us down here. He got us down here. So,
all right, yeah.
We had a good chat about guitars earlier, and he brought his 1958 Les Paul out to show me and everything. So, incredible stuff. But I want to really thank him and the guys for bringing us down. And so Southern hospitality, right? Fantastic. Thank you. Seriously. Okay, so here we go. Let's try this one for science. Thank you. Thank you.